Have you ever been curious about the geological wonder, the San Andreas Fault? Today, we're exploring the San Andreas Fault, a geological marvel that stretches over 800 miles across California. The San Andreas Fault is a transform boundary, which occurs when two tectonic plates slide past one another horizontally. This fault separates the Pacific Plate and the North American Plate, two enormous regions of the Earth's crust. These plates are constantly moving, and at the San Andreas Fault, they pass each other at an average pace of around 2 inches each year. This movement creates a lot of tension and pressure, which can lead to earthquakes. In fact, the San Andreas Fault is responsible for some of the biggest earthquakes in California's history, including the 1906 San Francisco earthquake. But what makes the San Andreas Fault so interesting is that it is not a single straight line. It's actually made up of several segments, each with their own unique characteristics. For example, the southern segment is more active than the northern segment and has a higher likelihood of producing a large earthquake. The central segment has a lot of creeping, which means it moves slowly and steadily without producing earthquakes. Scientists are constantly studying the San Andreas Fault to better understand its behavior and predict future earthquakes. They use a variety of techniques, including GPS monitoring, seismology, and drilling into the fault to collect samples. Despite its potential for destruction, the San Andreas Fault also plays an important role in shaping California's landscape. The movement of the plates has created mountains, valleys, and even islands off the coast. So there you have it, the San Andreas Fault is a true geological miracle. It's both interesting and risky, but with more research and preparation, we can better understand and reduce its effects on our lives.